Even before you get to the fairgrounds, it starts.
Parking all day, $10.
I want to welcome everyone to the Iowa State Fair. What a great tradition we have here.
The best tradition at the fair gets started. That would be people watching. And maybe the best place to start people watching is in a barn. It's fun to watch people in the barns. The concentration on presentation. Everything has to be just right, including the youngest of exhibitors. And looking at people, looking at animals, and how much fun most of them have.
KCCI Ice Cream Bowl.
Up on the Fairview stage, faces familiar and, well, some faces that defy description. All in good fun and for the sake of a coveted big state fair trophy. A smaller but still impressive crowd to watch this. And watch and laugh they do, even when they get a towel-wrapped bird to dry and cuddle. While some may prefer their chickens wet, others prefer them in a deep-fried batter and on a stick. Oh, the food at the fair. As dinner time rolls around, that search for the perfect fried something is underway in earnest. In the Ag Building, you will find apples and corn and beans and, well, just about everything. Of course, you got to pose with the butter cow, but did you ever wonder what the view is from her perspective? Upstairs, the bees and the honey and the queens. Lots of royalty at the fair, mingling with we common folk. I like to think you never really could get lost at the state fair because you just look around and there's a friend. A friendly face everywhere you look. Fair faces. Iowa faces. Kevin Cooney, KCCI News at the Iowa State Fair.